TeTiki and TikiTe.
So now we're going to make two new sounds using our TeTe and TikiTe sounds.
Let's start with two quavers, TeTe.
TeTe.
And to replace the first of those two Te's with two Tikis instead. That's basically the first half of TikiTe.
This gives us TikiTe.
TikiTe.
We can also do the same thing, but use the second te, turning that into tiki.
This gives us another new rhythm, te tiki. It looks similar to tiki te, but it is the other way round.